about this? Choirs from Ovenden Secondary School and North Halifax High School, and the concert band from North Halifax High School as well. Well, together, the Masked Ensemble are about to bring us the first TV performance of a piece composed for International Youth Year. The composer, Chris Binns, is a teacher at Ovenden. He's the man on the piano over there. Well, last December, Song for Youth was performed with 400 children from 11 schools, plus the Brighouse and Rastrick Brass Band. Now, you two, of course, are from the North Halifax High School Concert Band. Susan Crowther, it must be great to play amongst all this lot.
It's great to be part of it all.
Yeah, what's the feeling like when you actually strike up?
Very exciting, but nervous.
Nervous? Well, I suppose if you make a mistake, it'll show, won't it? Andrew Bairstow. I mean, it's your piece of music, this, isn't it? I mean, you're the first to perform it, really. What does that feel like?
Well, it's very good indeed, yes.
Is it more exciting for you than playing something that's, say, traditional old?
Oh, yes. Very good, because it was written in.
Yeah. I mean, just because he's sitting there, you needn't be biased. It's a good piece, isn't
yes,
it?
Yes, it's very good.
I'm looking forward to this, you know, tremendously, really am. What about you, Carol?
I am. I can't wait for this one. The special finale.
Exactly. Look all around you, see what's around you. You in the world, but through the eyes of a child. See what we're seeing, be what we're being. What's in the future if we face it alone? Give us a chance to show how we can make it our way. Working as one we know. We're gonna make it big someday.
We'll be right back.